Update out of Fisher. A problem with the village's property tax bills has been fixed. We told you late last month, unfiled paperwork meant people there saw a steep increase in their bills. The mayor says the county treasurer told the village the corrected rate would be going to the software company today, and then the tax bills would be rerun with the new rate. Those modified bills should go out either Friday or next.